Zapata. This beautiful audio is coming from San Francisco. It's amazing, Larry. Congratulations for this device. It's working 100%. And happy to hear again the West Coast of the USA, Larry. Well, Larry, I am living in Center Park, Mexico. Larry, at the moment, I'm living in Center Park, Mexico. Si tenemos León. Lima Echo Oscar November es León en Guanajuato State. León is located approximately 200 miles northwestern Mexico City, exactly in the center part of Mexico, Larry. 100% receive and very happy to hear this powerful signal. The sounding station is right. The sounding station is similar like to BBC broadcast. Congratulations, Larry. Congratulations for this equipment. It's working 100% and very happy, and I really enjoy it. I am fan also of the SSSB band, a hi-fi and SSB band, Larry. I got it at the moment, Larry. I am using a very, very simple transceiver. I am using the 718 light to icon. My vertical antenna is a spectrum, a 5-8 long wave, approximately 9 meters. 25 feet over second floor. El MacUTH, Larry. Go ahead to Echo Tango 106, 10 Sugar Delta 156, Larry. Over.
Yeah, right back, Martin. Well, that's pretty good. You know, those antennas talk good. I know a few guys who have some of those Spectrum. I think it was, wasn't it called a Spectrum 1600, if I'm not mistaken, made by Avanti? I think that's who made that antenna, but. They do talk pretty good. They are good talking antennas, and also with the 718s. I've used those before. The ICOMs, they're pretty good little radios. They're not, and the good thing is they're not a whole lot of money either. So they are pretty good. But yeah, you know, with the audio on this side, yesterday I put I changed out one of the processors that I had, and I had the same thing in there, but there was one of them that I removed, and I just put a different one in yesterday. I just changed it around a little bit to see if I couldn't make it a little bit better. But good copy from over there around León and Guanajuato. I got a good idea where that's at. I know I'm pretty close where that is. I have some. I got a little bit of family in. Scattered all over, really, but you know, kind of in between, like you'd kind of be in the middle. I got a few around Jalisco and a few more in down there in Michoacán, so I do know where Guanajuato is. That's the only reason why I asked. But one thing about it, even though I got family all over the place, my Spanish isn't too good, so I don't even want to try that. So good copy over here in California, so. Like I said, in that last time around, that was about 10 over, so 59 plus 10, that last key coming this way, so real good copy, though. But anyways, I'll let you go. You do got quite a good signal over here, so I don't want to stay too long, because I know some other stations, I'm sure, hear you, so I'll stand by and let you make a few more contacts into California. But anyways, have a good day. Martin, it's 10, Sugar Delta 156. That's probably, you hear my telephone? 10 Sugar Delta 156, Mr. Martin, that's 2 Echo Tango 106, back to you.
Okie dokie, Harry, okie dokie. I appreciate it. I really enjoyed the QSO. I appreciate it, and I enjoy the nice QSO. When I am here, this kind of the modulations, I am really, really enjoyed. I am fan about this great sounding station. I am very, very fan of sounding station. And I am trying to put again my radio station with a little compressor and another mixer and a microphone like to the show. At the moment I am using, Larry, I am using only at the moment the original microphone, the hand microphone only for the icon. And I hope in the next future here with a little device like to Behringer mixer, Behringer, and also the Behringer compressor and a little equalizer, Larry. Okay, Mr. Larry, thank you so much once again. I appreciate the experience with you. I hope here many, many more days in the next future. I send all the best on this Sunday. Have a nice day, good weekend, good VXing.